radiator taken out. Carburetor top is right over there. It's the back seat. Here's the actual car. Interior is gutted. For the most part, door panel's left. I gotta get underneath it, tear the tank out, replace the fuel pump, bigger fuel pump, obviously. Probably go with the bigger carburetor, maybe, I don't know, just yet, but, yeah. A few more touches, brakes, front suspension, fuel pump, it'll be on its way.